Hi, I'm Molly the Moose, and I eat smart with a delectable vegan diet. Today I have a household tip to share. To repair a door that's not closing properly, first check the hinges for loose screws and be sure they fit flush. Then mark areas of the door that are catching and trim them with a hand plane. Finally, seal the edges using paint or a finish to help prevent moisture from changing the size of the door. Enjoy your smooth closing door. Thank you for tuning in, and thanks for being veg and going green to save the planet.